Hello guys, welcome back. Going to test two mid-range device. Poco X3 NFC and Redmi Note 8 Pro. Helio G90T. Snapdragon 732G T and G. What the difference? LP DDR4, LP DDR4, low power DDR4, same DDR4, same frequency, clock at 1866 MHz. The GPU also same clock speed, 800 MHz, except for the CPU. This one much higher, the clock speed of the CPU. That one to monitor the engine, not this engine. Boost oil temperature, water temperature, voltmeter, and tachometer. Redmi Note 8, Poco X3 NFC, same custom ROM, CR Droid. Which one's smoother? This one 60Hz, but the maximum refresh rate 120Hz on Poco X3. Slightly more advantage, but scrolling Redmi Note 8 better scrolling. See, really smooth. Poco X3, see how smooth the Redmi Note 8. Okay, let's begin. Come on, don't post close. Check the account. Don't use the same account. Okay, different account. Going to test two games. The Witcher 3 and Demon Slayer. Okay, let's start on the Redmi Note 8 Pro. The transparent back game setting. Let's try the Arduino 615. Since this one MediaTek, can we use the driver? Let's see. Well, it's okay. Don't use the driver. Does it loading? Yeah, the cash was. Come on, let me not 8, bro. Game setting. Pause, pause. Need the attack. Very bad. Okay, Snapdragon 732. These are the setting. Arduino 615. Let's try the driver. Snapdragon 732. Sorry for the reflection. The light reflection. It's way more, much better. That's the game loading. Come on. MediaTek. All the game I test pause plus on MediaTek. That really sucks. RAM 6 GB. This one also 6 GB. Come on, ECNS, what you people doing? Really bad on MediaTek. That's why I don't buy the high-end MediaTek chipset, especially the Dimensity 9000, Dimensity 8100. Actually, the other day I want to buy the phone, then on last minute I cancel it. On emulator, MediaTek not so good. Okay, let's try the story first. After this, we try the fighting mode. After this game, we try the Witcher 3. That game really need 8 GB or RAM. About the 6 GB, this is a 6 GB Poco X3. Can it run the game? Let's see after this. Stay tuned. Sixteen, eighteen FPS. Slow. Don't worry about the speed. At least you get inside the game. Speed, another matter. At least we can play the game without crashing. 6 GB of RAM. So far, I test a lot of game on this device. Not so obvious the crashing. Almost all the game loading perfect without crashing. I wonder why this device 6 GB. The RAM management are really good. Sorry, MediaTek. Better luck next time. Maybe after this, I test a few games on this Redmi Note 8 floor if you want to see what happened. Both custom ROM, CR Droid. Walaupun perlahan, tapi tidak false close. FPS, 7 FPS. Okay, let's try the other mod. Uh oh. Let's try the fighting mod. See the RAM, 2 GB left. Let's try other mod. Fighting. BS mod. Right, what the hell? Offline. Let's say practice. Device temperature. Still below 30, below 40, 30 degrees Celsius. Plus loading. Walaupun mid-range, tapi game jarang-jarang crash. 6 GB also. RAM 6 GB. Tidak masalah. Forgot already the movement. Plus FPS. Okay lah, boleh main. Tak kira dia perlahan, asalkan boleh main tanpa close. Air Force Close. Sudah memadai. Piwit. Rooftop. Okay, last game. Witches, the Witcher 3. Not Witches, Witcher. Setting. Di sini. Driver 615. Tak guna driver pun okay. Without the driver also not a problem. That driver only for Adreno 640 and above. That's the game loading. It's loading. Can we get into the game? Let's see. The other day I tested it on Poco F1 Snapdragon 845 FPS around 6, 5, 6, 7, 8 FPS on Poco F1. How about this Poco X3 and let's see. Inside the game menu, continue same path as I test on Poco F1, the same save state. Ooh, loading, babe. Body loading. Snapdragon 732. A mid-range. 6 GB of RAM. See? Loading the game. 39, 40 degrees. How many FPS? Five or six FPS. Don't worry about the FPS. As long you can play. But it lagging. Don't worry about the lagging. Even Snapdragon 845, 6 FPS, 7 FPS. Five FPS, average 5 FPS. Hey, my horse. My horse hiding over. Yeah. Come on, there you are. Let's take a ride.
black ones laid siege to this era, they burned the outskirts to the ground.
Boleh masuk air ke kuda ni? Cuba kita tengok. Kayak ada horse swim. Five FPS, 4 FPS. Without crashing. RAM 2 GB left. Hey, wrong way. FPS, 4 FPS, 5 FPS, 6 FPS, 5 FPS. Getting into the menu, not a problem. Bit slow. Banyak betul. Makan pisang. How many minutes already without crashing? Not bad. The software. About on. The model are M2007 J20 CD, J20 CD, Poco X3 and FC. Kernel Optimus Strong. To spoof the enable this one to unlock any Android game untuk unlock 90 fps PUBG enable di sini secara automatic dia menipu server dengan mengatakan yang ni high end device. Okay, come on, Redmi Note 8, what happened to you? Let's test other game. Resident Evil 5. Game setting, slow. That's the game loading. Really slow, really it's loading, yep, and then crash, loading, crash, loading, crash. Come on, Agnes. All right. Bonjour. May not hit him as you. Yeah. The scoring. Oh, smooth. Tapi untuk emulator MediaTek, sorry. Really, really sorry. Once again, thank you for watching. We'll be testing more on, especially the Snapdragon 845, Poco F1, and also on this Snapdragon 732, Poco X3 NFC. This one only for PS2 game and Wii game. Normal Switch game. Okay, that's it. Thank you for watching. Stay tuned for the next video.